Okay, so this morning we took down a few trees that were in the front, just all along the front right here, just so we can get a bird's eye view in through here and see what else we need to do. This one was pretty big to get down. This one still needs to come down, and that one over there. And then we'll have to do a bunch of cleanup in here and get rid of all the boughs and stuff. I have another bough pile I've started over there in the back, so I'll have to drag everything over there. Then we can see what we're working with here, and I can start doing layout on the ground for the dimensions of the cabin. And I'll probably continue over here after I'm done shooting this video, and just take down some of this little stuff next to the creek and stuff. Trim that up a bit more, make it look a little more pretty. Yeah, once we get this big guy down and this big guy down, I think we're gonna start seeing a lot of light into this area. It's starting to open it up. This, like I said before, this big one, this big spruce in the front right here, that may have to go. Yeah, we'll see. See where that goes. And I wanna clean up some of these little ones that are around that maple in there. So yeah, we'll continue on working away throughout the day, picking away at the stuff. And I'll talk to you guys later. Have a great day, guys. Thanks for watching.